Weather events like last year's Snowmageddon and the recent floods in central Texas are likely to happen again, and with greater intensity. Texas State Geography Professor Tom Pittock says such events are becoming more frequent due to climate change.
Storms with higher rainfall amounts, higher winds, and on the other side, more sort of longer heat events as well.
Pittock says the Texas power grid is not ready for these inevitable weather events, which means another power crisis can be expected.
We've only just, you know, really started to see the first of what's going to be really common with these large-scale sort of disruptions to the grid and these large-scale sort of events.
Pittock says power consumption needs to be reduced.
This is generally a result of people's relationship with energy. We come home, it's cold, we turn the heat up, have the lights going and the television and the internet. And without really thinking about the consequences.
Pittock says the state's energy infrastructure will remain vulnerable unless citizens put more pressure on the state legislature to fix the problem. For Bobcat Update, I'm Justin Vickers.